In this video, I am going to introduce you with Mad Max 1979 Filmcast then and now 2022. In briefly saying, Max, a highway patrolman, vanquishes a gangster in a heated battle. However, his underlings decide to seek revenge for the death of the former leader. So stick around. Number 1. Mel Gibson. In 1979, Mel was 23 years old. In 2022, Mel is now 66. Number 2. Joanne Samuel. In 1979, Joanne was 22 years old. In 2022, Samuel is now 65. Number 3. Hag Kias Byron. In 1979, Byron was 32 years old. He died on December 2020. His cause of death was unknown. Number 4. Steve Beasley. In 1979, Steve was 28 years old. In 2022, Steve Beasley is now 71. Number 5. Tim Burns. In 1979, Tim was 26 years old. In 2022, Tim is now 69. Number 6. Roger Ward. In 1979, Roger was 43 years old. In 2022, Roger is now 86. Number 7. David Brax. In 1979, David was 30 years old. In 2022, David is now 73. Number 8. Bertrand Chatard. In 1979, Bertrand was 31 years old. He died on April 10, 2020. Number 9. David Cameron. In 1979, David was 30 years old. In 2022, David is now 73. Number 10. Reg Evans. In 1979, Reg Evans was 51 years old. He died on February 7, 2009 at the age of 80. Number 11. Max Fairchild. In 1979, Max Fairchild was 33 years old. He died on October 12, 2017. Just like Mad Max, there is another movie called Die Hard. You may watch Die Hard 1988 Filmcast then and now 2022.